Hello. I'm Leisure Luz. And welcome to the Pokemon trading card game. This was, of course, originally a Game Boy Color game. And it is now out on the Game Boy I don't know exactly what it's called. It's not technically virtual console, but basically virtual console on Switch Online. It came out a few days ago, and this is what I was referring to the other day. I said I was having some technical problems, but it seems that got it sorted. Now, assuming that I remember the A and B are backwards on the Nintendo, we will be okay. And I'll see how that works. The legendary Pokemon cards. Pokemon card researcher. I know how to play the Pokemon trading card game. I hate having to go through this. Played through this more than once. Well, it's been a while. But I mean, it's not like the game itself changes. Just the cards. They're a bit random, but I used to be really good at always getting heads, but that was a long time ago. We'll see how it goes as we go along. I know. I know. Oh, no. You'll yell at me if I do that wrong. The only real problem is the game never actually stops making sure you know the most obvious shit. We'll be right back. If I handed my cards to Dr. Mason, he'd be crushed. Wanna go with Charmin and her friends? Oops. Yay. Already hitting the wrong button. Message speed 5. We'll leave the animations on, I guess. So what do we have? Anything exciting? I don't think so. I only have one Charizard. But yeah, I know. I don't think we have the email. We do. Yay. Hit one, John. Growlithe. Why is Dr. Mason winking at me? That's certainly creepy. Hey, do you have anything useful, son? I guess so. All right. Let's see, we have fighting energy. Put Magnemite out first. Hey. Drew a Charmander. Alright. Well, let's put Charmander on the bench. Lightning to Magnemite. Thunderwave. Shoot. Do that. That's good. Oh, jerk. Let's put that on. Giggle it, I guess. Enter lightning energy. Fine. Oh my god. Alright. Okay. I'll go ahead and put one of these on Growlithe. In case we actually get fire energy at some point. First one. Oh, for. Right. Fire. No. Now. I don't think we ever are, man. Okay. Oh, lads. Go ahead and knock out Drowsy. We'll lose Magnemite, but still a headline. Oh, I forgot each one takes 10. That's okay. We just don't put Diglett out. Easy enough. Okay. That was dumb of me. Oh well. I managed to have that backwards in my head somehow. Retreat Arcanine? Alright, let's... I'm gonna lose Arcanine because I'm an idiot. I mean, potion's okay, I guess. She wanted to give me a... Wow. Wow. Are you serious? Oh sure, now I get fire energy. Get rid of the fire energy. Alright. I mean, we're not using it for anything else anyways, I guess. Thank you. involve them all you want. You're not helping yourself here, champ. Game, set, match. Two Fire Energy Enterprises. That makes sense, I guess. There was one Fire Energy. Alright. Yeah, I got a feel for my deck. It's terrible. Is there anything we can do with it right now? No. Go up. Choose your opponent's spell. Wouldn't it be all of them? Alright. Let's go. What's first? Fighting, I guess? I mean, it doesn't matter, I guess. I won't remember that, but you know. Not much we can do here. On to lightning. Yeah. You got that. Uh-huh. wonderfully sparkly. It's not like we really have the option to not duel you. Alright, we have a fire energy. Magnemite, Magneton. Diglett out first. Quit being so sensitive. Really? Chop, huh? Fine. My poor Diglett. Oh, it's at least marginally more useful. I'm not sure where, though. Yeah, it has to be Friday. Can put it on Magmar, I suppose. Oh yeah, mouth. But she doesn't even do damage. What about Magmar? Joking there, right? All right. guess we might as well go ahead and play Magneton. Remove a card. Yeah. Alright, let's do it. Let's get rid of that goof. Really? It's been longer since I've played with some of these cards than I thought. It's okay. We'll get back into rhythm sooner or later. Oak is useful. Darn. that on Magmar in case we actually get to use it. And what we got going on here? Okay. And Doug Trio. Two. Come on. And what is the joke doing for? Yeah, okay. Let's take this. Put it on the chop. Hopefully we'll get in our fighting energy, but I guess it's not gonna matter a whole lot. I mean, it will. It's just we won't be doing as much damage. Oh, nice. Magmar's knocked out.
Cool.
I guess we could put Ponyta on the... Yes, yes, yes. Really? Oh my... How many more potions do you have? I mean, technically, she can only have one more, but... doesn't mean the game's not gonna cheat. Uh-huh. for putting Magnemite down again. Well, not again, the second Magnemite. Charmander, of course. Ponyta, because that's what they say in Pokemon Stadium. Ponyta and Rapidash. I think they say it in anime too, but it's more like Ponyta. Okay, place in arena. Let's put Machoke out there. Switch is useful. Charmander out. Put the fire energy on Charmander. If we do submission, that should do enough damage. Even without that. Oh. He was weak. Flareon's not bad. We don't have an Eevee, I don't think, though. Double Colorless is okay. Vulpix is okay. Doubt we have mail yet, but I'm gonna look real quick. Oh, we do have mail. Alright, yeah, I'll take up Magneton. We did get a few more, which is useful. Magmar. That Magmar might be useful. It was this one? Yeah. Smoke Screen and Smog. They're not bad. And they're pretty cheap. They're actually cheaper than the other Magmar stats. Switch the Magmars. Let me try that. Jeez, sorry. Okay. So save that. We'll go ahead and leave it up here. We won our first few duels. I mean, I guess the first one doesn't count because you have to win that one. But we did win the other two duels, so we did. So we're doing pretty good so far. Hopefully I can hopefully I can shake the rust off. Apparently we're a little rusty, you know. So we'll pick up from here next time. But for now, I'm User Lewis, and this has been Pokemon Trading Card Game. And I'll see you later. Bye.